transport truck. Nostra is closing in.
Nostra isn't closing in. They're here.
Get out of there!
Don't worry. I'm on my way.
Into the interceptor to just leave it for Nostra.
Without the tech, the interceptor's nothing but a go-kart. You know that.
Yeah, but it's my go-kart, and you know that.
Karen, do you even know how to fire a gun?
Dig out whatever else is salvageable. The rest can burn.
Gentlemen! Dr. Cyrus and I are glad you could make it.
Yes, as Project Phoenix nears completion, you will see we are putting your capital to good use. We have made several upgrades to the Interceptor.
But first, let's show you around the boat. So you can see in what other ways your capital is being put to use.
Your contact is Dante. Meet him in the supply room. Remember, don't blow your cover. Oh, one more thing. Sabotage the ship.
Nice ride.
Can I help you?
If your name is Dante, you can.
And if it's not?
Then I'll have to kill you.
Then I guess I'll be Dante. The Interceptor's in the cargo bay, but to get there, you need to bypass the security systems on the lower deck.
Got the access codes?
They're on the bridge. When you get them, meet me below in the computer room. Oh, and one more thing. Wallace just sent word. The scientist who helped Nostra rebuild the Interceptor might be on board, and you've been ordered to take him out. Check the research lab.
So I get to steal a car and make a hit. Must be my lucky day.
Follow me. I'll unlock the starboard door.
Almost there. Just a few more minutes.
Hell of a time for a maintenance check with outsiders on board.
The problem's not only on the bridge. We should run more tests before reboot.
There's no time. Power it up as soon as you get that board fixed.
We got a hostile!
What the? You lose your way to the helipad, Flyboy?
Don't let
Sorry.
Him get away.
Thought this was my room.
Final warning. Leave the area now.
Take him down!
You up. him up.
Nice work getting the codes. Time to fry their security system. Excellent. They use a duality control panel, so I'll need your assistance on this. Good work. Keep it up. Only one more to go. Done. Now you can get to the research lab. That's where you'll find the head scientist.
Grab a gun from the weapons locker in the corner. It's not loaded. You'll need to get ammo from the armory.
How do you like working for Nostra? I've heard you made some upgrades to the go-kart.
Alex? They sent you to kill me?
Nothing personal. Just following orders.
Since when do you follow orders?
Give me a good reason not to. Maybe I won't.
How about if I help you get out of here?
As long as you let me drive!
Gomez is airlifting the interceptor to another location. I'll need to prep it before it can roll. We don't have much time. Grab the tech from the repair room and meet me in the cargo bay. Alex! I was never working for Nostra.
Good. Because I really didn't want to shoot you.
Don't let him get away!
You're a dead man.
Thank you.
ship is looking for you. Better get to the cargo hold.
Don't worry. I set up a distraction. You guys believe I'm just here to rotate the tires? Didn't think so. So tell me, does the rocket launcher come standard with this thing, or is it only an option?
The rocket launcher is always an option.
I'll take it. The interceptor is secure.
And a scientist. Were you successful with that?
Yeah, I was successful.
Good. The transporter is ready. I'll send the coordinates now.
Alex, this is Cryo. I'm in position for a pickup. I hope you're strapped in. I got a feeling you're gonna hit some bumps. Satellite. I'll give you updates when I can. This is Nostra territory. If you can take out their communications network, they'll have a harder time coordinating a pursuit. Take out multiple targets.
Find a way to open them.